The Xenos at Pala Station are being drawn to this area. Ship wants to know why. Like I was saying, bugs are drawn here.
Bypassing death.
For me.
Patching up. Aid kit's here.
Huh. Jammed up real good. We'll drop a demo charge. There's a clearing nearby. Blast that fucker open.
Staff Sergeant. This ruin may have substantial historical value.
I'll get regulation adhesive from Park. It'll be fine. Secure the area, then grab the demo charge! charge. Drop it at the door. I'll detonate by remote. And some sentry guns. Yeah, the trap's going off course. Fucking storm's getting close. I lost the pellets and ground clutter. I don't know which one's got the explosive.
Pardon. My analysis of the corpse you found indicates claw lacerations.
A native critter? Or are the bugs killing each other?
Our records suggest xenomorphs only attack competitor species.
Bugs ahead! Watch the walls! Drops a sentry gun. The demo charge must be at a different site.
Bypassing damage.
Charge there. Check another site. That's the crate with the demo charge. Drop it at the door. Don't need to be too precise.
Passing damage.
Grabbing ammo.
Ready to demo. Clear the site. Xeno torn apart. A fresh kill.
Curious. Might you perform a penetrating scan?
That'll piss off any others nearby.
Xenomorphs are always pissed off, yes?
Sentry deployed. Deployed.
Four-digit clawing, like a xenomorph, but single wings, not their characteristic dual wings.
Hold that thought. Xeno's incoming. Armored crusher!
object.
Xenos came here to fight some competitor species. It ain't going well. This is big. I'm briefing Santos. He's gonna pass it up the chain of command. Esther, get Doc Honecker on the line. Until we know what's killing the Xenos, you watch your ass in there. Hear me? Small to piss off Xenos.
Pathogen. Wait, wait. Do you see that?
Grabbing ammo.
A mechanical seal. Engineer metal is quite durable.
Fireteam, there's a heavy cutter in the supply drop. Set it up.
The bodies. The engineers. Were they trying to get inside there? Or out of here?
There is insufficient evidence to productively conjecture.
Here must be ahead. And Doc, you can explore later. Stick with the fire team.
But... yeah, yeah, got it.
Contact forward. Came here to kill those?
It is rare to witness predation of xenomorphs.
Continue your recon. I'm sending your footage to Santos. See those before. Why here? Attach another cutter.
Sentry deployed.
destroyed.
Bypassing damage.
Grabbing ammo.
Bypassing damage.
Enough.
Doors clear.
Eight kids here.
Exposed to pathogen, like Monica. Oh, that is gross. I guess I should scan this?
That's definitely xenohive material. With slime. Fungal growths as well. This is something new. Yeah, that's how I look once. Dig in, Fireteam.
deployed.
Here they come. Xeno in here. Regular and con leche. And they're pissed at each other.
And there's probably Pathogen.
Hey, Santos says the Colonel's monitoring our comms now. So, don't fucking swear. We need to lock this outbreak down before the mutants can spread. Esther's scanning the layout and Doc Honecker's trying to analyze. Hostiles closing! A path through here?
I have detected a central conjunction of time. Stop! That bladder is filled with volatile gases.
Get clear, then shoot it!
Bypassing damage.
Thank you.
Hordes redeployed.
Signal quality has improved.
There's too many.
Patching up. Hey, kids here.
Check fire.
Listening, like it's a World Cup or something. Hey, wait! Fireteam. That'll take you to the center of the ruin.
The center of the complex, the source of the mutants.
Grabbing ammo.
Great. Big pit with an assload of pathogen. Fire team, ship wants the area secured. That shit needs to be burned or contained or... fuck, I don't know.
Sentry deployed.
If we can gauge the amount present, that will determine viable options.
Yep, everything just lit up. Hold fast, Marines. Stop these cabrons early.